wood. Allow me, sweet ladies and gentlemen, I pray you hear why alone I appear. I am the prologue, author of the custom of a prologue to his story, and as he would refine for you the ancient glory, he sent me to speak before you. But not to prate as once of old, that the tears of the actor are false and real, that his sighs and cries on the page it is told, he has no heart to feel. No, no, our author tonight a chapter will borrow from life in its laughter and sorrow. Is not the actor a man with a heart like you? So it is for men that our author has written, and the story he tells you is true.
Oh!